Travis.
You must be Mrs. Clancy. It's so nice to finally meet you. Oh. Again. One more time.
Come inside. You need help?
No, I'm fine.
Good.
Okay.
You know, you look like that, the LL Cool J. Anybody telling you that one?
No, thank you.
So, maybe you take a
shower and then we can go.
That would be good.
Travis, this is my dad, John Clancy. Daddy, this is my
Travis
boyfriend,
Travis Stanley.
You know him? I don't understand.
Wait a minute, is this a joke?
No, it's not a joke at all. Mr. Clancy, I can explain myself.
You're damn right you better explain.
Travis, what is going on?
See, baby, that look, and mom's just looking at, see, this right there, boom. This is not how I see it going at all in my head.
I bet the hell not.
Wake
it up, yobo. Sheep seke. Kanji my hanago kate.
I like a latte.
Travis.
So. Okay, look, baby.
Explain yourself.
I haven't been entirely forthcoming about where I've been working for the past 6 months.
Oh, no.
Oh,
God. Mr. Clancy, I did not lie to you, but I wasn't entirely forthcoming.
Just spit it out.
Look, babe, I've been working at your dad's firm for the past 6 months.
Oh, great.
And, Mr. Clancy, I've been happily but respectfully dating your daughter for the past 8 months.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Mama's going down. Mama's going
down. Come here. Get your hands off her. You see what you did? You see what you did?
Baby.
You rotten, low-down son of a bitch.
Mr. Clancy, I know you must be very angry.
Billy clapped him.
But who... Who's Billy Clapton?
Billy Clapton was the last rotten, low-down son of a bitch to try to use my daughter to gain my favor.
Oh, damn. That's Billy.
Yeah. Billy broke my little girl's heart, so I had to make him disappear, Mr. Stanley. You understand?
I do now.
Is there anything else you need to tell me about yourself?
No.
And you're not using my daughter for your own personal gain.
Mm-mm.
Only time will tell. Now get out of my office.
What the hell is wrong with you, Travis? Why didn't you tell me you were applying to my dad's firm?
Because I didn't want you to help me get in.
Okay, so
I wanted to get in on my own.
So this was just some masculine thing?
No, it wasn't just some masculine thing. And I was trying to avoid exactly what's going on right now. Look, I didn't want you to think I was just dating you because you were the boss's daughter. I knew if you saw me get it on my own, then you wouldn't question my love for you. Babe, I'm sorry.
Fine. I believe you.
Thank God.
So what now?
Google flights. We're packing this up.
Babe, we cannot leave.
Yes, we can. Did you see how your dad looked at me? I mean, I was scared. Well, you know, as a matter of fact, who is Billy Clapton?
Where did you hear that name?
Your dad. He called me Billy Clapton.
Billy Clapton was my ex a few years back in college. I thought he loved me, but I found out he was only using me because he knew who my father was and he wanted to be a part of his firm.
Exactly why I didn't want to say anything. You see, wait, what happened to Billy Clapton?
I have no clue. I told Daddy about it and I never heard from Billy again.
Oh, I'm dead. I can't. Your daddy's gonna kill me. And he gonna hide the body somewhere with his little judge friends and they ain't gonna find my body. Not gonna go to jail.
This is gonna be a lot harder than I thought.
Google flights.
My dad will never respect
you. Because I'm not about to die over this.
Leave.
Girl, I think we done passed the respect point. Did you see how your daddy was looking at
Travis? Just give my dad a chance to get to know you so he can see how amazing you are. You're nothing like Billy.
All right, what are we up against? Tell me what's going on. Why are we here?
Well, this is my mother's favorite holiday. So my dad takes it very seriously.
Hey, we can do this.
Yes, we can. Yeah. We're gonna get through this together.
All right. It's Bonnie and Clyde.
Yeah, sure.
Me and you, girl.
Hi, honey.
We will begin sebe shortly and then have dinner after. Oh, Travis, will you be joining us
Oh, yes. Travis is all about the Sabbath. Yeah, I'll be all up in there with y'all. Yeah. Oh,
terrific. Will you be needing a handbook or did you bring your own?
Oh, no, I got my own handbook. I write in it all the time. I write my poems in there. Definitely.
No, handbook.
The same? Yeah, no, I don't. What's that?
Oh, don't worry. I think John have extra one.
Okay. Thanks, Mom. Handbook?
Really? Your handbook, it's all the same. That's your good dress.
Oh, how wonderful. Very good, Travis.
That handbook is an antique from Korea. It is priceless. Anything should happen to it, you die.
It's very nice, Mr. Clancy. It's a little long, but.
Yabo, 이제 그만해.
이 새끼, 나빠보, 만들지, 맡게 하꾸야.
Tai, please. Yeah. Travis, this is tradition known as a sebe. Everybody move over. It is done to honor one's elders.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm all about honoring one's elders. Because, yeah, I used to work at Walmart, and when the elders come in, I hold the door for them. Some of them be in a little wheelchair.
Babe,
they be
babe,
going
babe.
Out.
Okay,
like,
oh, they get it.
Sorry.
Okay, listen, this is very simple. All we have to do is bow down to mom and dad 4 times and say a little phrase.
Oh, okay, what's the phrase?
Sebok mani badu seyo.
Okay, everybody kneeling down. It means please receive a lot of luck in the new year. Very important in Korean tradition to properly begin Solal with good fortune. Here, you may observe as we pay respect to my mother and the father. Okay? Ready?
Ready.
Sebok mani baduseyo. Sebok mani baduseyo. Sebok mani baduseyo. Sebok mani baduseyo.
Now we do the same thing for mom and dad.
I'll give it a whirl.
This custom deserves much more than you giving it a whirl.
Daddy. Ready? Babe? Mm-hmm. Ready? Okay.
Sebok manu baduseyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes.
Sebok manu baduseyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes.
Sebok manu baduseyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes.
Sebok manu baduseyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes. Oh.
Oh. Oh no.
Oops. I stepped on it. Hey, Seke. Did anybody got a needle and thread?
Babe. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot. I have the biggest surprise for you. Come.
Surprise.
You guys, come. Oh my gosh. Okay, Travis, I have the biggest surprise for you. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, man, I'm ready. Another surprise.
I invited your family.
Oh, Lord. Look at this. Oh, my goodness. Baby, my son landed in a pot of honey. He done come up by 7 of them.
Came up like a Mountain Dew. Won't he do it?
Won't he?
Where my baby at? Pee-pee! Pee-pee, where you at,
babe? Oh, there he is, Ma. There he is, I see.
Pee-pee? The heck what you got on, boy?
Oh, no!
My baby,
he ain't back on that weed, is
he? Give me the tessin!
This little light of mine, my baby, he's so fine. Lord, this little light.
Wake up, nigga. It's time to party.
Wake up, baby.
There he is.
Boy, you were so excited to see us, you're just fainting.
Mm-hmm. Mama, Daddy, what y'all doing here?
Oh, boy, there ain't no way to talk to your mama. Can't you see she happy to see you?
Okay.
Well, look, your girl called us, told us to just come on down, honey. She bought the plane tickets and everything. First class.
First class, baby. Hey, PP, your mama hung that phone up so damn fast, you would have thought she was on Amazing Race.
Survival. I'm a survivor.
Hey, so give your brother a big hug.
Give your brother. Come on, it's been a long time.
What should I tell you? You got to be ready at all times. You never know when it's gonna be an invasion. Now give me my tippy. Tap, nigga. That's what I'm talking about.
Tap that ass.
Still down and soft, punk. Still down and soft. It's all my sugar. That's sweet.
That's
sweet,
right,
boy.
That's all right. Take off that little silk, baby.
It's so wonderful to finally meet you.
Now, you were gorgeous.
Is she gorgeous, Dingo? Mm-hmm. She's as pretty as me.
Spring wine.
And that body look like it's tight as shit, too. Mm-hmm. You done good, Pee-Pee. My boy got good taste.
Yes, it does.
Pee-Pee.
Oh, that's short for piss pot. Mm-hmm. You see, he peed the bed up until he was like 16 years old.
17.
Mm-hmm, 17. And the doctor said he had the bladder of a 2-year-old.
Oh, really?
Just piss everywhere. With rugs, sheets, shoes.
Really?
Pissy ass man.
Okay. But you ain't got to worry about him pissing on you. Unless you want him to.
We just playing with you, baby.
Ain't nobody playing. But girl, you were even prettier than your pictures.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
We could be twins.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Yoda. Gyodo. Up now.
Yoba. Genedo Nebdo.